I think for now, I feel like white has a slight edge because I don't see how black stops the e5 pawn push.
But she has to play accurate to make it a strength rather than a liability.
Oh, that is true. But let's say something like queen c7, then you can play e5.
Whoa. What just happened? She grabbed her phone, grabbed her wallet, and went away.
I am force, like, in. And hello there. Baba, check me! Whoop, whoop, de-de-de-de-de. Do you see how beautiful this is? Wait. Do you see how beautiful this is? This is so freaking beautiful. Really, really beautiful. Amazing. Just perfect.
Monday, I love Jesus again. And this is all the time like this. All the time. Every single piece. I swear. And this kind of like, this gave me culture shock. You know? Because I was like, culture shock in my own country. Because I never really like understood feasts until this year, you know? Party Island. Yes, they go party. Ah, we love Jesus. Wait, hold up. Gotta leave room for Jesus.
But nowadays, with all these fucking flashing lights and ads that pop up, you guys need constant visual stimuli. And I'm here to just be like...
Toasty!
Okay.
That I left the church. Yes, because they said you were too racist. That's what you said, right? You were
Bro, what is going on? It's like my money's not even there. I'm so mad. Fuck off. I will just block you. Fuck.
But wait, there's more. Rookie 7, right? Okay, black can defend against both threats. No, take stakes. Whoop! Fork on c6 at the end of the full. It's a beautiful mating construction. So let's just catch the moment before Mussard resigns, before we go right back to that one. Just to show you the last couple of moves, Mussard actually blundered. I mean, Nepo was better this entire endgame. But look at what Nepo does here. He plays bishop takes d4, rook takes d4, and f5. Mussard saw this. He finds this really lovely tactical counter response, takes, rook d1, bishop f3, rook takes d8. Now, Mussard in his mind thinks, okay, bishop takes rook, I take Nepo's bishop, and I'm okay. But after rook takes h3, it's checkmate, unstoppable on h1. White can give a series of completely useless check.
Do you know Mike Hawk? No. Oh, you bastard. Oh, you're dirty.
Which I'm gonna do tomorrow. That was not me, that was the board. I mean the packaging. That wasn't me. Don't look at me like that. That wasn't me, that was the board. The box is really nice. Yeah, it has like this, all the things where you can like put the pieces back in. So I'm gonna take the board also.
Let's try and trade. Makes sense. Phew. Oh, the game aborted. All right, that is all the games that we have for the arena. Congratulations to Notre Wall in first, LTK in second, and Blitzgod in third. Good job. Awesome stuff.
He's gonna have this when I take, and then he takes my rook. But then I go over there, threatening that and threatening this. Huh? What is this? I don't understand.
Rusto, subscribe! Let's go! Thank you. Also, Zach, yeah, no worries. No worries. I'm glad that I'm entertaining enough for a subscription. Wake up.
diagonal the bishop. And if you do end up capturing on c3, Smyslov's idea was to recapture with the bishop, neutralizing and making it that much more difficult to challenge in the center with either c5 and
And we can see Christopher's just, he's clearly surprised in the opening, and now he's deciding which line he should play.
Absolutely. He got taken aback by this situation right now.
Grunfeld. Now, coach.
Anybody?
Gage one. Trade everything off.
Cringe. You can.
Let's see your endgame skills.
Right? How rude.
Oh my god. Ben?
That's a clip.
I'ma bait him into this.
Ah punaise, ça va clip ce soir. Ah bah putain. Oh la vache, on commence déjà par un 2178. Et ça joue du C5. Allez, tu sais quoi, cavalier F3. Tiens, on va jouer D4. Ça va me faire chier ces lumières là qui s'éteignent à chaque fois. Ah, accepte la nulle. Allez, go. Wouhou, ça marche.
Hola, 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 probando audio.
Pero es papi.
Arbiter. Okay. No, but this is fine. This is still winning.
How?
We just play rook f1, and black plays rook f8, and we're winning.
Yeah.
Yep.
That's true. Are we?
Ah ouais, là, tu veux envoyer tout le truc. On va juste faire ici. La 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 la, let's go G4 parce qu'on est des thugs, nous. Tu vas faire quoi? On va passer à la dame en G2, peut-être. Ok. Non, je vais le replacer, lui, c'est nickel, ça. Ça, c'est gentil. Alors, lui, il faudra qu'il me dise à quoi il sert depuis le début de la rentrée.
Kasparov there, slipping a spy into Short's ranks. It's looking like Short's bishops are having a disagreement about same-sex relations. Yes, I can confirm it, there is a schism in his church. So, half of his bishops...
But to be fair... Oh, shit, I'm way off. To be fair, same-sex relations...
To start this game, but somehow finds it in himself to pull through.
Has Kramnik just turned off his camera?
Yep.
And is he just going to let his time run out?
I believe so.
We're seeing that happen right now. He doesn't resign, just leaves.
And obviously, we should allow for the possibility that he disconnected, but I think that is unlikely. I think he's...
XQC, I don't like him. I'm not saying that. I'm just rereading a chat message.
Thank goodness. I needed some amateur player to come out. Come on out. There we go.
Exploiting the fact that he's pre-moving everything. Go here. Push. Let's push here. Okay, now our knight is coming right in, and this looks really good. Go here. Is this your last stream before? Oh! It actually might be, because I'm traveling tomorrow, so I'm traveling and I'm...
Suna has a beautiful message for you.
Cheers, mate.
perfect. Can somebody clip that, please?
I think I'm always comparing certain situations with life situations. I'm always saying, okay, if something goes wrong, let's take it easy because you can't really fix it. You move on. Important part for not just for chess players, for human being, it's always to keep inside the positive emotions. Because whenever you're going to keep inside like a positive things, it's going to make you be a positive personality. If you're going to keep thinking about negativity, then it will always keep you down. So something like moral philosophy apply in this case.